Yeah, you gotta set your oven alarm to go off in 2 hours from now.
All right, started. Right here. 2 hours.
And begin.
Lay down for a little.
Well, how much
you might.
No press!
Okay,
half.
Yeah.
And then
yeah, so Chef Wong, what is the inspiration for your meal today?
What is it?
But he's like a year and a half. Because he's
oh, okay. Because I've always had
concentration.
Oh, yeah. Dang that.
So what do you got there? It's chocolate.
Yeah, what we have here is a little bit of cocoa powder, white granulated sugar, and milk.
Milk. I think he overheard your ingredients over there.
This is your...
Brian hasn't started yet.
I thought you'd at least make some mixed drinks for the judges.
This is Brian's snap. Brian's snap.
I forgot about you and that.
So any good chef starts first with their bases and their sauces. The guy here is our traditional marinara sauce. Move on to our green chili jalapeno sauce.
Yum.
And over here to finish off, we got a chocolate sauce.
Wow.
That's the best, yo. I can't compete with that. Hey Jim, can I borrow some jalapeno hot sauce? It's okay, everybody likes a little bit of in their sauce.
Yes, doughy.
Dough.
But then when I was
grab that dough, right?
Well, but I don't think it's gonna work.
And you slap it. And rub it.
I can like no spice.
Rolling it out.
You guys are like serious cooks.
Rolling, huh?
Not even talking.
Time's running out.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's all funny games until the last
hour. Yeah. Now it's serious talk.
That's true. It's probably like on the 1 hour warning by now. Let's check the clock.
You have 1 hour.
Yeah, like 6 minutes. Is that how much is left?
106.
Oh no! Trouble.
Oh, whatever. He probably did like 4 practice runs before this, right?
They're actually in the bottom of it, yeah.
3?
Yeah.
I didn't even know the oven was that high.
Not even 500.
Wait, this is the critical part.
Brian, what oven?
How about 375?
He's laughing at you. I am mock your 375.
375? Are you serious, man?
Yeah, if you know.
Yeah. When the end of the hour comes closer, he'll bump it up.
Yeah, what's up, guy?
Skill.
Oregano chopping skill. Chef Ryan.
What's going on there, man?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you ready?
It's not a calzone.
Oh, what? Or is it? Or is it?
What is that?
Or is it?
What is that?
Oh, look at that, man.
Calzone skills.
Is it a calzone or is it?
That is not a calzone. What are you busting out, man?
None of your business.
Last time I looked on Wikipedia, that wasn't a calzone.
Where's your calzone?
I need to make the dough yet.
No.
Can he pull off the transfer?
Can he get the transfer?
This is high drama.
Ah!
It is done.
Oh, roasted almonds?
Roasted almonds and... ricotta cheese.
Yeah, this guy, he's all up, man. You can never go right when you're Wong.
Then it's fighting words.
Like olives. Everybody likes olives.
Get a little bit of mushroom. Which he's not going to make in 39 minutes. So.
Some brains.
I'm going to have a chocolate covered strawberry while I'm over there.
Well, he's waiting for his dough to rise.
Everybody likes pepperoni.
The meat lovers.
Too much in it, keep closing.
Nope. They just started.
Actually, that's
a. That's not a calzone! What is that?
I need a knife, man. Sharpen.
I'll make more of these later.
You're on your own, man.
Oh, when he's done with that brush, can you wash that brush?
What?
Wash it.
Wash it.
Excellent.
Okay. Ruler, dude.
Ruler!
He measured it, dude.
The odd part is he keeps this, this big wood stick and the ruler in the same drawer.
What do you say?
This works at all, dude. Maybe the internet works right.
I think less than 30 minutes to make you.
Get some bacon.
Yeah.
Get
some bacon. Yeah. So it's the base.
How much time?
32.
Yeah, it's going to be tough. 30 minutes and counting.
That's perfect. Holy fuck. What happened to my mushrooms? Oh, no wonder. My other ones don't have mushrooms in it because it's hiding.
This guy.
What?
Yeah, I know.
He's fitting on the stone.
Yeah, look at this guy.
Oh, I don't want to play anymore. Yep. Close, so. Getting close.
Get it. That's professional technique there.
I thought it was getting special.
Oh, that's right, man.
Yeah, you break up.
Happening.
10-minute warning.
Oh, it's leaking out the back.
Hey, it's in one piece.
Down.
It's in one piece. Yeah. Hey, actually, it landed on the punching paper.
Landed on the paper.
Yes! Yes!
No, that's still good, man. It landed on the paper. Oh. Still in play. Dude, these are so raw. You got 17 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
I got it.
You know, you actually both finished there.
Well, the mascarpone cheese, and caught up.
Beer.
And chocolate.
He's like, oh, like,
is it? What? What is he doing?
Is it okay to
10%,
do
Chef Brian?
No. Is it okay?
No.
The approach that I was taking was burn it.
That's just adding flavor.
Bro. All right, we'll see.
See what happens
in trouble?
The judging panel.
It's perfectly mouth shaped. Steal that shit.
What are you doing, man?
It's like,
what happened? Look at the broiler, bro.
Yeah. I'll be already determined the winner with one
fast.
Bite.
Judging here. So if it's good, they're going to get the full ration. Not so good, they get the...
You're on a plus minus scale right here.
Paula Deen is gonna suck my ass, man.
Whoa.
Paula Deen ain't got shit on me.
I didn't know the turkey. I didn't know the turkey was deboned.
Oh yeah, it's all deboned. This whole thing is deboned except for this, that, and the two wings.